Again we meet. I can only surmise our purposes are aligned. In which case, allow me to explain myself. I am of Melania's blood, but in what capacity, I know not. I could be sister, daughter, or an offshoot. Whatever the case, though, I am certain of a kinship between us. There is something I must return to Melania. The will that was once her own. The dignity. The sense of self. That allowed her to resist the call of the Scarlet Rot. The pride she abandoned. To meet Radahn's measure.
What is it? Ah, so the secret medallions led you to the land of the Halig Tree. I'd expect to find Melania there. She who fought Radahn to a standstill. Well, if the Scarlet Rot hasn't eaten her away completely. But with the Halig Tree as it is, I suppose Mikkola must already be. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you've shared is of great value. As promised, your reward. A secret rite known only to me. You are a true fellow. All I ask is that you remain constant.
No matter, lay out your own. Already, no matter. Back already, no matter. Back already, no matter.
please make certain that little Millicent goes unharmed. Like her mother, she has the stuff to be a great warrior, but commands only one arm and is yet preciously young. Do you have an interest in rot incantations? Then you might like to learn something of the history of Melania, goddess of scarlet rot. Queen Marika and her king consort Radagon were blessed with twin demigods, and Melania was one of them. She was born an Empyrean carrying the scarlet rot. An Empyrean is no mere demigod. In the age of the Elden Ring and Queen Marika, the precious Empyrean was born, a new god to forge a new order. Since Melania fought Radahn and the great scarlet flower blossomed in Aeonia, I have dedicated myself to her and to the resplendence of the Order of Rot. A cycle of decay and rebirth. Oh, Millicent. Finding herself, is she? The words of a true innocent, the dear girl. Well, perhaps this is just as it should be. Little Millicent following in the steps of her mother, no matter what. This is their fate, after all. Thank you.